company stepping in to help kids whose lemonade stands get shut down by their cities. Just last week, we showed you Denver police putting a stop to a stand in Stapleton because the kids did not have the right permit. Well, today, CountryTime Lemonade announced a new program that will pay for those permits or the fines. All parents have to do is apply for a reimbursement. We've got more information on that fund in the links and info section, cbsdenver.com. So-